this question, we are going to find how to find upper bound and lower bound of perimeter of a triangle. And we have question here. The measurements of a, here we have a triangle on here, we have triangle here, and this triangle have length 6 meter, 10 meter and 8 meter, and these lengths are rounded to the nearest meter. Look here, the measurements given are to the nearest meter. Calculate the upper and lower bound for the perimeter of the triangle. So these length 6, 10 and 8, they are the rounded figures, and they are rounded to the nearest meter. So when a number is rounded to the nearest meter, to find the upper bound and lower bound of that number, so what we have to do, we have to divide 1 by 2, that we will get 0.5. If you don't know this procedure, you should please watch the videos of the basics of limits of accuracy, that upper bound and lower bound. So here, because they are rounded to the nearest meter, we divide it 1 by 2. The answer is 0.5. And when we subtract 0.5 from this figure, this will give us the, this is lower bound. And when we add 0.5 in 6, this will give us the upper bound. In the same way, we will get the lower bound and upper bound of this 10 and this value of pay. Now what we have to do, we have to find the perimeter, the lower and upper bound of the perimeter of that triangle. And you know that to calculate the perimeter, we have to add all three sides of the triangle to get the upper bound of the perimeter. So let's revise the rule which we have learned in the previous videos, that we, when you want to get upper bound, that is maximum, so we should add maximum plus maximum, that is upper bound plus upper bound will give us the upper bound. So therefore we use the same rule here. To get the upper bound of the perimeter, we have to add all the upper bounds. So upper bound will give us, it is 8.5 plus 6.5 and plus 10.5. So the answer is 8 plus 6, it is 14, and 14 plus 24, which is 25.5. So the upper bound of the perimeter is 25.5 meter. In the same way, to find the lower bound, we have to add all the lower bounds, that is 7.5 plus 5.5 plus 9.5. The answer is 9 plus 5, 14, and 14 plus 7, 21, 22.5. Therefore, the lower bound of the perimeter is 22.5. And to write this upper bound and lower bound of the perimeter in the shape of inequality, therefore the perimeter will be P, should be less than equal to 22.5, and it should be less than 25.5. So please watch the videos of the basics of this topic if you have any query. So this is how to find the upper bound and lower bound of the perimeter. And if you have any query and if you have any question, please put your question in the comment below the video.